Results are in now for the United Day for United Way fundraiser. Members of the group's board of directors spent Friday on the roof of Basler Supermarket in Terre Haute, hoping it would inspire people to give. They also had some celebrity gas pumpers and grocery baggers. Organizers say $21,000 were donated to the organization, bringing them slightly short of their goal. More money could still be coming in. This year's efforts are comparable to last year's.